Hey, it's just 47 here, and welcome back. I had a little bit of a relaxing time. And, ooh, look at that. Take a little break, a little rest. Well, that's not very helpful. There's a Weasley box, but how many Weasleys with us?
It's for the free play, isn't it?
Yeah. Give us the money. Give us the money. Here we go. Is it an urn or something? Oh, it's salt.
I can't see this up here, dearie.
I'm coming. You knocked it over.
Sorry.
And then you knocked me over. Very funny.
Don't do anything yet. I got one more to find.
Right. I gotcha.
Where is it?
Where's what?
The last bouquet.
Is it by chance in here?
That doesn't open up yet.
Oh. Right, we need the Weasley box.
I don't remember where it is.
I don't either. Looking to see. Could it be behind the gate? Oh.
There it is.
Nice.
Okay, now you can go around with all the things.
Okay. You're like, nope. Check that one. Now we've got... this is the right one. Yeah. Wherein is inscribed the Deathly Hallows. Oh, is this where we play the story?
Mm-mm.
No, it's later. Okay. Or earlier. I don't remember.
It's later.
He's like, I remember things. Yeah. She's a snake lady. Hmm. Do you think the snake took Polyjuice Potion? Is that what happened, do you think?
Heck if I don't know.
Like, become a different being. Oh. Right, the spiders. I hit all the spiders. Okay. Oh, right, it eats its way through the books. Which, again.
Stupid.
Yeah.
Ready?
Yeah.
Oh, wait, let's go in here.
I mean, there's some stuff in here, but I don't think...
Oh, there was the spider.
Yeah.
Seriously?
I thought I was hitting the ferret weasel thingy.
Can you wait for a minute, please?
Sure.
I don't know where the spider is. There it is.
Nice.
Okay.
I think the other two are in the dark magic room. There's a bone. Ha ha, joke's on you. I'm a snake. Goodness, that's a huge snake. Be the distraction.
Good job.
Hmm?
You didn't even mean to do that, did you?
What happened? What did I do?
You hit the spider.
Oh, I did not mean to do that, no. Yeah, cake hat. I like some fast magic. Be real nice. Bonk. There you go.
Check back over there. You can't go
over
there.
Yeah, there's nothing over there. Yeah, we're good. How rude. Lamp. Does a snake love lamp? Negative. Oh, wow. Wap. Bye-bye. Ba-da-ba-da. Da-ba-da-ba-da. Poor Matilda Bagshot. Gilbasnik.
She was the one that they always said was, she was the one who was missing, right?
No, I don't think so.
That was Bertha. Bertha something. Never mind.
Yeah.
Bertha. Oh no, Bertha something.
Open the bag, Hermione. What's in the bag? I don't... What is... Oh, it's a Dargon that breathes fire, right? Yeah.
We don't want to go that way yet. Cash.
There's not a cash.
Okay. You wanna go in here or you wanna... Oh! Winter clothes are on.
Cool. We can keep going. That's cool with me. Money. Now, where's... Oh, yeah! The, your stuff.
Fine.
Delicious.
Mm-hmm.
Very good. Yeah. Grab it. Yeah. Should be noted, however, that Ron was in clothes still.
Do you mind?
I'm sorry.
Stop it.
Sorry.
Why? I'm stuck.
Are you?
Okay. Yes.
This should free you. There. Sorry, dear. Oh, it's the saw.
This is ridiculous.
Yeah.
This is an unnecessary, what is that, 5 or 10 seconds?
Mm-hmm.
It's totally and completely unnecessary.
Agreed. Plus, it's not, that wouldn't happen, technically speaking. Because of the nature of how water freezes. Okay. Sorry, I didn't mean to shoot you. Dark magic. Oh, am I going up top? Okay. There you go. Hopefully he'll move out the way. Yes. Crushing that ice. Are the snails part of some kind of thing, or are they just there?
No, the snails are just there.
Okay, I wasn't sure if they were part of the camp.
No, little purple octopuses is what we need.
Okay.
Getting ready to get 3 of 3.
Oh no. Sorry. I will stop any progression. There you go. Nice. I noticed in this one, and maybe it's just a fluke or something, I'm not sure, but it seems like, unlike in the first one where the colors were kind of color-coded, it isn't quite the same. Like, you know, the Hufflepuff counters would be yellow and such, but it is... Here, I got joy. It's not the case. It could be any color. Any of the four. Nice. The floating sword. Yes. Get dressed.
Ron and you're Harry.
I don't know. You want to switch controllers?
No. It's okay. Fine, whatever.
Sorry, dear. Ravenclaw. Done. Just breakable rocks. They are. Is that an apparate spot? Man, that's really, like, hidden away, isn't it? Apparate. Ooh.
Underwear, Ron.
Is this? Oh, I was not standing on it. Nope, I fell down. Stop it. There it is. Okay.
Excuse me.
Grab this thing. Here we go. Here we go. Boom. All the things. Oh.
Where is that? I hear him. Where is he?
Who? Is it like a student?
No. The little bug.
Oh. Huh.
There. Where is he? Here, I heard him.
Clickety clackety bug.
He's not clickety clackety. You know what he sounds like.
Oh, yeah.
You hear him? Okay.
Yeah, I do.
There. You hear him?
Yeah. Squeaker. Kind of a squeaky noise.
Yeah.
Hmm.
Okay, what are we supposed to do? Oh, you got him.
You got him.
Oh, I did?
Yeah.
What are we supposed to do now?
Well, let's see.
Sorry.
Oh, no problem. You grab the old tree. Good, good. I assume we don't have Hermione for that. Does that lift up?
Oh, hang on, it will.
Oh, the other side, nice. This is right up my alley.
No.
Blue, green, yellow, red. Why, thank you. There it is. Yeah. Rawr. It's like, I can see in your fears, Hermione.
I don't understand what I'm supposed to do. Why do I have the sword?
You have to, because you're the one who saved. Who saved the day.
How do I use it?
Walk right up here in this light, and then it should give you a command prompt. Yes.
Huh. Help me out here, dear.
Okay, I'm sorry. I'm trying to kill spiders and not die.
Oh, hey. Can you pick that one up?
Oh, I guess I can. Where did it go?
I don't know.
There it is. Oh. I'll take it. That seemed like a cheap shot, maybe, but I'll take it. Oh, yeah.
Hey, you want to come build that real quick?
Yeah. Coming. I forget sometimes that I'm hairy.
That's why I hate it like this.
Okay, and then I gotta do this. Aw, what? What purpose does this thing serve? You're very rude, sirs.
Get, come here.
Huh?
Get by it.
What happened?
Give me your controller.
Get
You're
by
falling
what?
Asleep. Give me
no,
your,
I'm not. What are you talking about?
Give me your controller, please.
Okay. I built it, but I don't know what to do with it.
It has an X on there. It keeps having an X blinking on there.
Yeah, to get in it. But then that's it. Like, what do you do with it? Oh, you have to blow the tornado things. Oh, you just rotate. I see. Okay. Fair enough. Supposed to do in the meanwhile, I wonder. There we go. Hey! Spectacular. Thank you. It wasn't clicking for me. I thought that it moved around, but it doesn't. And there you go.
How long have you been recording this one?
28? 29?
You want to stop it?
Sure.
Okay.
Why not? Until next time, follow me, tuna.
We'll see you next video.